Using os.getenv method to get the environment variables is very basic. You have to do all type validations and conversions yourself. And if the variable doesn't exist in the environment, you have to raise errors yourself. Let's take an example. Suppose you want to use some service port environment variable and you expect it to be a positive integer. If you use the os.getenv method, you would check whether the variable exists and raise an error if it doesn't exist. You would verify whether it can be converted to an integer, and if you cannot convert it to an integer, you will raise an error. Next, you will verify if it's a positive integer, and if it's a negative integer, you would raise an error again. This is just for one variable. You can imagine how much time we would waste if we do all the validation ourselves for all the variables we want to use. Now let's discuss a better way of handling the environment variables. We use Pydantic Base Settings. From Pydantic underscore settings, we can import Base Settings. We make a new class with Base Settings as the base class. In the class, let's define some service port as type integer. Now I want to validate that it is a positive integer. For that, I can import the Pydantic field class and use it to specify that my variable value must be greater than or equal to 0. Now I can create an instance of the app settings class and import and use my settings anywhere in my application. This code will work fine as long as some service port variable is present as an environment variable. Sometimes we want to use a .env file to define the values of our environment variables. Our approach can be used in those scenarios as well. In order to specify the location of your .env file, define an inner config class. In that, specify the path to the env file. The env file contains the value for our variable. We can define as many variables as we want in our app settings class and use them anywhere in our application. Let's leave it here. Subscribe if you want such videos every week in your feed.